Here's how you can make dalgona kulfi. Kulfi is basically like ice cream and it's a very popular frozen dessert in Pakistan. You know it's my cheat day. Let's melt sugar on low heat and sprinkle in baking soda. Pour this onto a baking tray and let it dry. In the meantime, grab a saucepan and make more caramel. Add in salt, whole milk, heavy cream, milk solids, and sweetened condensed milk. Let this reduce on medium heat and the consistency should be kind of thick. Smash your dalgona cookie and place it into any mold you wish with your kulfi mixture. Freeze for at least 8 hours. Enjoy.